Miguel Montezuma, Luis Ramos.
Hey, watch your language. Yes, guys. We have a parent in the building. You got the 2-on-1, you have to drive your knee through his butt to flatten him out.
Number one, you can break it off, grab that wrist, look at me, stand up, and then break it through the wrist.
Step to the other side. Step out to that side and run your half.
Yo, get up.
Quickly.
You're on your knees.
Run your feet towards his head. Get off your knees. It's too late. Get off your knees, Ramos.
Let's go, Miguel. Get up.
Usually I do it right away.
Run the half.
Get up.
Run the half.
What are you doing?
Run the half.
Run the half.
We've got a few guys that have been in front of the clinic that have created a nice and tall, but they just don't know it yet.
Yeah, we're going to put it in Monday. Maybe.
I mean, they're right there, the legs there, they got their head around, and it's just like,
just do it, just do it.
Miguel, you
got to
be fast enough, you got to stand up.
Come on, Lewis.
Yo, grab your wrist, Miguel. Build your
get
base.
Get off, Boyd.
Miguel, build your base.
Get off your knees, Ramos.
Get off.
Jose, get off your knees. Get on your toes.
Get
off
your
knees.
Your base. Your ankle. Tight.
I didn't know we had a Jose in there.
Get on your toes and run it towards the head. Get on your toes, Ray.
Hard.
Hey, listen, several times. Look, get up. Get off your ass. Listen. Listen, you have to, when you go to run that half, you hear what I'm saying. Run your toes. Look, you're like this. If your head's down,
not on your knees. Too much knees.
Get your head.
Gotta wrestle when you go.
Break off. Hey, look. Break off. One step at a time.
They quit, they all work
for you. Ready up top.
We don't quit here. That's not in our vocabulary. You're not even looking at me, Arthur.
I guess Dean's got a point.
Lucy, you got this.
You might be able to use this. This thing gets sensitive. I mean, I can piss that.
Get up, Lewis.
Hey, look.
Get up, Lewis.
Hey, what I say about talking to the referee?
The ref call?
Hey, listen, what I say about talking to the referee?
Dan, are you giving him
points? You let me talk to the referee. You don't open your mouth to him. If he said you locked your hand, he knows better than you. And if I don't think he locked, I'll have a talk with the ref.
You don't
say nothing to the ref. Guys, we do not talk to the guy in the straight.
Yeah, that's what I like.
That's my job. Get your head up, hey, get your head up, Lewis. Go.
Ramos, work something.
Get your head up, Miguel.
Get your head up.
Miguel, where's your Where's your duck under? Where's your duck under, Miguel? Where's your duck under, Miguel?
I like it.
We're a half